Nice. Oh, whatever this is, or whatever it is. Yeah.
My last legs here.
How are you that bad in stamina? Holy shit. I thought, my bad. It looks like earlier. Over full when I put the four rucksacks I got in there, so. We're getting closer. Hayden Hut. Cut. Hayden Cut. It is a hut. He's in a garage.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hi.
Why is it so fucking dark in here, my friend?
Want a trade?
Yeah.
Do I want to trade? I don't really want to trade, because I don't need any of this. I might buy that. He has different stuff for you. Oh, there's things.
That's it?
I will take the bolts. I need to repair things.
Good to see you.
Good to see. Why? Wait, why are there so many people in here? There's a person named Shu. I hear you. How did that miss? His head was in the hitbox. Where's the car? Why is this sword so slow? The car's not that far. Oh, the car is far. Yeah, but it's across the water. I don't think we can get to it. Yeah, that's the one that we lost. Bunch of them over there. Fall. Da-na-na. More bolts.
Well, what do we have here?
That's a good backpack. More bolts. Yay. I can repair some weapons. Prescott. Can I water? I didn't think swimming was a thing. We don't have to, because it's not deep enough. This guy's stamina's. Did you change character too? Hey. I see.
Hey.
No, motherfuck. There's a feral by the car.
Take that, you feral fuck.
Like no trunk space in that car. Hello, armored zombie. What's a juggernaut? Don't tell me that.
Oh
shit, it is a juggernaut. Juggernaut, and I'm out of stamina. I can't get past. That was close. Oh shit. I don't like this. Fuck. He's after me. Why are you after me, bro? No. I'm out of stamina. I don't like him.
Let's make this night count, kiddos. There goes my last shot.
Uh-oh. This gun takes 5 years to reload.
I need a breather.
He's staggered, get him. Ow! No. Get him. Yeah. God, I hate those guys. Are you dying? I'm not. Did it work earlier and now it's not? Good. Good to know. We still need a car. Ow. No, we don't want your kind here. Okay, I thought that was a bloater. They're all out. Oh, I'm tired. There's a toilet over here. Nothing in here. Right here? No? Yep, mini. First aid cabinet. Health rucksack.
I can't carry that.
I'm gonna use it. I don't wanna carry it, I wanna use it. What's in here? Can you not? Normally you can do that. Son of a bitch. Oh, my weapon broke. No, it didn't break. I don't want that.
Hello, this is Lily Ritter from the network.
That's
As some
cool.
of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley.
I don't want any of those bottles.
The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else. But it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking
it's
for
what?
A good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
Okay. Is there a car nearby? Oh god, there's so many things on the way home. But we might as well just get back to the base at this point. We're almost there. Oh my god, there's so much crap.
Next time I'll just set off some
I just made a loud... funny enough, fireworks were in that thing I just searched. Shit, fuck. Can you not do that? I didn't even get to see what was in here. Ooh. Written.
How am I supposed to carry that?
By dropping something. I thought I dropped this already. Oh, that's my. Never mind. Don't drop that. I want that. Come back. Fireworks? Not me.
Well,
sure. Ninja hoodie. Nice. Nice. Rude. Hat and shirt. I'm dropping fuel. Necessarily need bolts.
Here's done.
Work here's done. I got a shirt. Vest, black and gold. I got a black and gold puffy vest. Yeah, there's a lot of things on the way home. Wow, this dude has shit stamina.
Yo, 911 or whatever, we got a big problem out here.
Stop giving me missions. I can't do them all. There's something over here. Yep. No thanks. For. I had to. Oh, okay. Oh, that's one of our people.
Our first aid kit.
Oh, okay.
Bare, amigos.
First aid kit's looking bare? I don't believe you. We have like 7 of them over. I just brought one. Why can't I use Angela? There
Nobody
we go.
Make fun of me for being mushy, but here feels right.
Why can't I use Angela? I can. There we go. I need to repair. She has not shit. She has the worst equipment. Now let me fix that real quick. Let's see.
My name is Lily Ritter, and I'm with a group called The Network.
Lily, we already heard your shit.
We know you're hungry. We know you're scared. We are too. But we can't rely on other people to save us. We have to save ourselves. And we do that by working together with our neighbors.
What is this? What do I need?
Seems like Red Talon is the only group that wants to be hurt.
Gun 22.
That's a lot of stuff.
Demo. 22. Found a whole shit ton of it. Cool. Can I repair this? Fuck. Damn it. So close. I need a ton more bolts. That's really slow. I should give you a not so slow weapon. Yeah. Let me change that. Let's do this. Right? Not much. Okay. We got a ton. What am I looking for? No, not beds. I need to talk to you. But you're in the mid. You're in the.
Spotted. I'll see you soon.
Wait, what? There we go. Take control of June. Okay, never mind. I can't do that. June is, like, fucked. Okay, so we'll do this one. We have car, right? Yeah. Which one are we taking?
Nothing heard that.
Which one are we taking? How the hell is... I gotta change my weapon, because apparently this one is also gonna break soon. I know. I have no bolts. I don't have enough bolts. I have, like, 23. I only need 29. Which vehicle are we taking? I like this weapon. This is nice.
Nothing heard that.
Hello out there. I have some goodies to trade straight from Trumbull Valley. Come on by.
Yeah, you're in a whole bad area, so we're not going to that one. Truck. Police truck. Looks like. Looks like, yeah. I have the waypoint set. But it's like way up top. I think you're going the wrong way, actually. I mean, I guess we could go this way. Yeah, it's the opposite of the map. Whichever direction you want to go, it's the right direction. Did you almost get stuck again? Is that a... Nope. No, it's not. Door again? That. There we go. Ugh. Not anymore.
Take out the here is play card, this might just clear up.
Yeah, it's not changing seats for me, but that's okay. Blame. Where are we? You moved past where we need to go. We should get this built, though. Don't have many of them. Is that it? Nope.
More to see here.
Slide. No. No. None of them worked for me. I'm doing that. It didn't work.
Watch out for plague.
Bumper. Yeah, I'm clicking the stick and it's not moving me. Oh, figured it out. I was holding the wrong. I was doing the trigger rather than the bump. I'm used to PlayStation L1 to me. Yeah, I had to before anything else. Play card? Do we want to get it? Or do we want to just go to the mission play card on the way back? All purple. I can see nothing.
How would I get this job again?
Oh, I cannot be in here. Holy hell. I don't want that. I'll take these.
No room for that.
Oh, she has a bad backpack. Never mind.
That's pretty heavy.
I'm full now. I don't need that though. Everything but the samples. There we go. There's a gun if you want it. Yeah, it's not great, but it's a gun. Is that everything in here? No. Not even close.
Hey, not bad.
Shirt! What the hell is this? Board games.
This is seriously too heavy.
Too heavy? What are you talking about? I found a grin. I found a grin.
Almost out of that.
You want it? I need those screws.
Beggars can't be choosers. Let's put something down first.
There's some 7.62. You said you're using that?
I'm not carrying more stuff.
I will take it. It's back here. Box of seeds. I don't need that. Case of chemicals. I don't really need that. Apparently there's still one mission complete. Oh. Traitor. Here's come right here, here's the 7.62. Should be right behind me. Maybe?
That's it for the search.
Okay, that's everything. I have a bunch of these in my inventory. I'll take that. Okay. Good to go. Where? Oh. The hell. Get rid of whatever's there. Because it's like all red over there. But why? It's like dark red over there. Or it's pinkish. There's only four more. Okay, if we just follow this road, we'll get to where we're going. Oh, lag. That was weird. You, like, jumped backwards for half a second. Oh, infection. Come on out. Oh, there's a screamer in there. I see it. Why does this shoot three at a time? That's what I'm using.
Let's put something down first.
Do you need gas?
Someone, anyone, please help me.
We have a trunk. We have a trunk, and I have a lot of shit in my inventory. box to search right here. Bruce! Fuck yeah. In the car from the trunk. No, I can just move sides. Can I shoot from outside? No, I'm good. Outside of mission area, what are you talking about? Oh. We were doing a mission, apparently.
Hi there. Hello. Would you like to come in?
No, I already came in. Who I gotta talk to.
Take care. You been well?
Oh, you need fuel. We need a rucksack of fuel? Oh, shit. No. But our trunk is full of bullets. And I have a rucksack already. Pretty sure I searched all of these too. No houses down there. Site may contain fuel. I guess that works too. Problem is, I already know. And we've already searched this area before. Oh, fuck. Why can't I hit you from here? Problem.
That was my last shot.
It's all of my bullets. I'm shotgunning your face. Get the hell out of here. Oh god! I thought I was going towards him.
Time to reload.
How did you hit me? Do I have any bullets in this weapon? No, I do not. Oh look, a rucksack of fuel. I just need to drop this medical one. You wanna grab this rucksack real quick? Got the fuel. It's over here. Right here. Boring. I'm getting rid of an inventory slot. Shotgun in case I need that. God damn it. Yes.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, that wasn't supposed to hit us. It was supposed to go over the car. Threw it over the go-over. There was a rucksack of materials that I might come back for, but I don't know yet. Run away from it. I need you.
I'm glad you could help. See you.
Is it really? You're still following me? Why are you still following me? Stupid zombie. Okay, so. What is this? Why is this a thing? Oh, it's a blip. Wait. Members can be recruited. Members can be recruited. At my waypoint. We can get more people. Yeah. Zombie threat at home. Uh-oh. We won't get there by that point. Well, it says 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Quickly go to the waypoint that I have set. We can just go home that way. I think we'll be fine. Return to base before zombies over. We'll be fine. We can just go home this way. Left. I'm gonna pop out and get this potion.
I hope nothing heard that.
Hey, yo!
Just who I needed. Come on.
I'll be right behind you.
Later.
Wait.
Hey, how's life treating you?
Glad to see you're still in one piece. Hi.
Okay, let's go.
That's not gonna happen.
Thank you. Yeah, that took way longer than I thought it was going to. We got like 2.5 minutes to get home and kill zombies. Oh god, this road is awful. Yeah. Wait, what's that over here? Take a left up here. And then take the next left. Yeah. That was right. I should take a right out of the right. It's going towards the left, so my brain said go left. And then left this room, which is not for a while. My game acted like it was, but it didn't. Take a left up here. And follow this road home. Yeah. I think so. Just barely. What was that? Quick.
Yeah, I know that's a lot of, but we can beat him.
Yeah, that's the thing I just got. That's why I told you to stop where we were. Things to deposit. Not manage storage. I have a rucksack, don't I? Oh, that's my backpack. Okay.
The siege underway.
There's quite a group gathering over here.
Every one of these fuckers back in the ground.
God, there's a lot of zombies. Hell out of here.
No rest for the wicked. You gotta be
tough. Oh, you got that side? So all five of us are over on this side, so. That was my own.
Was that the last wave? Lord Almighty, it better fucking be.
Yeah. That was all of them. That was nice.
I can't keep this up.
There's still one more. There's way too many of them. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna switch characters, I guess. Everybody's dying. How do I make them not dying? Thank you. There's a cup. View beds. Actions. I can go. Where did I even put the infirmary? Outside? Where? This is the lounge. That's the garden. Those are beds. Here it is.
Well, time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in trouble, feel free to stop by.
Treat plague infections. Everybody. How do I clear infection? Do I have any medical kits? I'm pretty sure I do.
I might be carrying too much here. That was the last one. Not much left of that.
Injury. There we go. Let me just do that with everybody real quick. Because apparently I need to do that quite a bit. This guy needs to sleep still, but he can do that. I'm not gonna beat him. Where the fuck am I? Why am I on the roof? How did you even get to the roof? There's a ladder. Damn. Now I'm in the bedroom again. Why is everybody over here? Wait, this guy's not hurt. I clicked on the wrong character. We're outside for some reason.
Hey, can you help us out?
No. He's hurting. He's also outside.
I'm gonna go stretch my legs for a bit.
What up? What up?
Oh, that makes more sense. So let me be leader of the pack. I don't know.
I'm heading out. Don't kill each other while I'm gone.
Why does Donnie have different quests than... Do different people have different quests? No. So I can be June. Well, June has the same quest, so I think we're good here. That's you. Okay.
Go for it.
I'd know that ugly mug anywhere.
See you soon.
So problem I've run into. That's a lot of infections. In order to get more people, we need a bigger base. So let's go there. But none of the places we can move to allow more than what we have. Oh, okay. I can add a mod to the bed. No, I can't. That's a stupid mod. Install improvised weapon station into the beds. Yeah, but it does nothing for the beds. Why is it letting me install it on the bed? Does it? And I might as well install that then.
Time to catch my breath.
I can upgrade anything. I'll upgrade. Bunch, does that do anything for us? Adds one additional bed. Okay. Is there a bigger place to?
So I've heard some voices questioning our goals.
Available.
Whether you support us?
Two. Two available beds.
I'm not a talker. I'm about getting things done. Because kind words aren't gonna bring order back to this world. No human being should play where talent treats their people.
Wait, I'm confused. I'm so confused. I don't understand. community is 9, but there's 2 available beds. Does that mean we can get 2 more people? Or does that mean that's it? So that's 1 bed. There's 6. 6 and 8, 9, 10, 11. You have 11 beds now. So I... Yes. Oh, gardening just got to max level somehow. On her? Yep, on her. Special up. Uh-oh. Increased stamina, light encumbrance limit, and weapon durability. Or quicker sneaking, quieter interactions. No, I don't care about that. Should I get meds or food production? Food? Okay. Yeah, we are at 14 food.
And that's a juggernaut.
What's a juggernaut? Don't tell me that. Oh my god, there's so many things by the base. No. I don't want it. Bruh. That's a bloater. It's a dead bloater. Oh my god. Just kill a juggernaut.
Because one of our network enclaves needs your help.
Okay. That's a lot easier. We may need to clear some infections around here.
Screamer,
what is this?
Bloater. So gross.
Where? I was about to shoot it too. Yes. That is a lot of things and put right there. After us. Never mind. Well, one of them's after me. Dodge! Please don't. Oh, please don't. Ow! You knocked me over. Whoop, no thanks.
Sucks to be a Zed.
Dodge. Yeah. I don't know, but I like it.
Looks like I'm empty.
Oh, good. Now I'm completely out of guns. Oh shit, the other one's coming over. Also, what the hell is the Juggernaut doing? Coming after me? That's what he's doing? That's what he's doing! Ow, motherfucker! Yeah, he's chasing me. Got him. I'm out of bullets. Now he's after me, motherfucker! Nice. Ooh, that guy was fast. Well, we took out the big threat. What else is there? Screamer? I'm out of bullets, I can't fight him. There's another screamer to the left of the base. Yay.
Until we improve our storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this.
I'm gonna go back so I can go out and make some food. Right, quick. Why confused?
You said you could help us out. Are you gonna get on that or what?
Oh good. I have 7 bullets to throw for my other gun. I'll be back in just a minute. I'm gonna go make some food.
I think
I'll be back.
Water would seriously improve our home life.
Okay. I'm at base. Good.
like to restock our med supply if we can.
Are mi familia. I think that's getting clear.
This is Cleo. Observed population density in area designated Trumbull Valley is beneath baseline target. Citizens are instructed to relocate to area designated Trumbull Valley at their earliest convenience.
Sorry, folks. Just a little radio malfunction there.
Please, go back.
These days, even remembering a good memory hurts so much.
Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.
Back. Why is everybody like gathered around me? I'm having a little meeting in here, I guess. Let's take some of that. Let's take some more of that. There we go. Now my health is full. Did you Jesus. We need to clear something. Did you go kill those people? Wait, what?